Well, things are shifting in Italian community, of course, like all communities that, you know, leave their homeland and we come to North America. You know, we're influenced by others in society. There's the term that I guess the Americans use, the melting pot. I mean, we have a certain amount of that here. You know, we take on new beliefs, new ideas from others. We change. Things are never static. In fact, not even back home are things static. You know, it's more of an idea that back home it's all staying the same. So probably, you know, in Italy too, things have changed quite a bit. There's still the remnants, though, of the idea that, you know, the parents feel you should look after me. And, you know, I looked after you and, you know, now it's your turn to look after me. There's a sort of, it's very difficult for family members to deal with that kind of guilt that may be said or not said by their parent. It may be implied. There's a lot of residual feelings about that. And so people feel guilty. People feel like, you know, they should have tried harder. But honestly, by the time people need long-term care and they're coming here, these families have done everything. In most cases, they have gone away more than they could possibly, you know, anybody would ever expect. And often suffering their own health with their own health issues. So it's changing, but, you know, there's still a lot of that kind of leftover feeling that no matter what, the family should be taking care of the parents.